Per me, vieni, Oh! Thank you. Ismele and Zachariah are both captives in Babylon, but Fenena is sympathetic towards them, particularly towards her lover, Ismele.
Bye. Oh, Here I come. Questo amore Thank you. mia foto, il mio destorior, che alle battaglie vela, come fanciulla d'arte. Oh, rodi miei, Sione, la superba cittade, e folle torri, sia nostra, cada in cielo.
Thank you.
The last scene is in the Hanging Gardens of Babylon. The Assyrian priests have gathered at an altar bearing an idol, and before it, Fenena and the Jews will be executed. In this scene, there's a big aria for Fenena, a farewell to the splendor of the earth and the stars, and a welcome to the light of God. Suddenly, Nabucco's troops pour in, and the idol is smashed. Nabucco sets the Jews free, and Abigaila, seeing her plot in ruins, takes poison. But her last act is to ask Fenena's forgiveness. Zachariah, the priest who opens this final scene, also ends it, declaring that Nabucco, now the servant of Jehovah, will be the king of all earthly kings.
Oh!